25-year-old Enoch Zarceno sits in a jail cell tonight on no bond, charged with murdering his own 4-month-old son and the child's mother. Zarceno's neighbor, who admits he's only known him a few months, described him as a good guy.
It's a heartbreaking thing. I really wouldn't think that he would be the type of person who'd do that.
A family spokesperson says Heather Cook's sister and a family friend went to her house on Bennington Circle after not hearing from her yesterday, finding the bodies and the house filled with smoke. Court records show both Cook and her son Bentley were stabbed repeatedly. Investigators say a license plate reader spotted Zarceno's car near Cook's home around 3 in the morning. When police found him, they say he kept changing his story, but admitted to being parked outside the home and going in through a back window, telling officers he found Cook and their son dead and took off without calling police. Family says Zarceno and Cook had recently been in an argument over child support.
If he didn't want to pay the child support, he shouldn't have laid down and made the baby.
Just 2 weeks ago, Cook posted to a private Facebook group for single moms asking for advice, saying she and Zarceno had just begun seeing each other when she got pregnant, and he was already in a 6-year relationship with someone else. She wrote Zarceno asked her to, quote, remedy the situation, offering to pay for an abortion, and that she hadn't heard from him until she filed for child support last month.
People are capable of anything. You never know. But it's just sad that someone, you know, is that heartless.
No one answered at Zarceno's home when we stopped by today for comment. Nina Harrelson, WREG, News Channel 3.